keep pirates from going off the deep end. I guess it's possible. She never talked about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in.
Some lines cannot be crossed. You have it in you, Leon. I know you do. Stay sharp. Focused. Just a little further.
prepare to party. Hard. The video will was emotional. Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good. But it was Mom. As weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a son. It was hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. Oh my god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Dead. I am uncertain why you believed conflict with us was advisable. There are no hostile organisms nearby.
I mean, the Mantis is a fairy tale. Someone to keep pirates from going off the deep end. I guess it's possible. She never talked about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in.
Thank you. Wait, don't shoot. I am unarmed. Look, we can help each other. I can be useful. Just don't kill me. It's because I'm smart. You've killed so many. I am nothing. No chance. So we can make a deal? This place was full of traps. Traps everywhere. I removed them. But this corridor is just too dangerous. See? Looks normal. One step inside, slam! You are trapped. And nobody's been standing after the doors reopen. No, sorry. If I tell you that, then I lose my leverage. They're ingenious, Tuka. It's true. So many of my crewmates are gone. But I figured it out. It is a grid. Those letters must spell something. But there are so many words or small phrases. Five? Six? It's hard to find volunteers. I really thought we had it with M. Mantis.
Oh, poor Fred.
What? Well, nobody else here figured that out. See? I've been helpful.
You could let me go.
Or better, I can help. I know these traps. I know how this Mantis thinks. Please, let me help. And just give me a taste of the cachet inside.
You can trust me.
I have sacrificed too much. No, I won't go. I will fight you!
Richard, do you commencing wait procedures?
pirates from going off the deep end. I guess it's possible. She never talked about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in. I'm here, and I'm hot, and I'm tired. So thanks, Mom. Best gift ever. The stupid code worked, and the door scanned my biometric. Surprise, it's me. Then I heard Mom. I nearly had a heart attack. She's at her lair. Yeah, lair. What a freak. It's meant for the worthy. So all I have to do is take some tests. I just want to get this over with. So I met with a lawyer and was prepared to party. Hard. The video will was emotional. Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good. But it was Mom. As weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a son. It was hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Sic Semper Tyrannis. My god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Your wish is my command. Your insistence on carrying so many things is reducing our travel speed. I am capable of carrying additional supplies, if necessary. require help carrying any items. I will assist.
You're doing well, Leon. Almost there. I know. Things have been difficult. The mantle of the Mantis is a heavy burden. But you can do so much good. Spacers and pirates need someone to fear. Someone to check them. To make them realize some lines cannot be crossed. You have it in you, Leon. I know you do. Stay sharp. Focused. Just a little further.
Allow me to assist in carrying some supplies.
Need some work done? Hey, what can I do for you? Okay, no problem.
If you don't see what you want, feel free to... Oh, please, take a look. Appreciate the business.
Thank you. course. Okay. Right.
You've got something for me? Yeah, what is it? Want to see what I'm carrying?
Thank you.
Feel free to drop some... Bye-bye.
What's new?
Greetings, Captain. How may I be of service? Goodbye.
Scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving. Okay.
Good day, Captain. relieved that the lodge remains intact. I am not programmed for construction projects. Your spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items.
together around one of their own. An individual so talented that afterwards they were recruited by Constellation. Armed with only their trusty mining tools, the Argo's crew fought off the Crimson Fleet and defended their facility. A surprising turn of events and a victory for us all.
Always good to see another badge.
I think I got it.
If there's something you need, of course, of course. Pleasure dealing with you. It's cliche, but it's true. Everything has a price. And whatever it may be, think about the trade business? Of course. The Trade Authority appreciates your visit. If there's something you need, be my guest. Be my guest. If you need anything else, you know where to find us.
Yeah.
Of this stop to discuss our journey with the rest of Constellation.
bit more in the back. If it belongs on your ship... Oh, please, take... Thanks for shopping at Jemison Merc.
Of the opportunity to rest in a safe location.
Thank you.
hope you're finding everything. Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for coming in. If it belongs, hope you're finding everything. Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
Of Constellation have no doubt been awaiting your arrival.
this from me, but it was a clip.
Explore.